Hey guys, it's Shadow the Rat, and today I am giving the rats their first kiwi. So I have done a kiwi video with rats before. It was a past group, and it was a golden kiwi. However, this one is just a regular kiwi, and, well, oh my gosh, darn it, coconut! Oh my gosh, you can't even wait 2 seconds! I just wanted to get through the intro spiel, jeez! But anyways, like I said, I have not given this group a kiwi. They haven't had a golden one, they haven't had a normal one, so this is something new for them. And as you can see, I have cut it open. I left the skin on because that's fine for them to eat a bit of. It's kind of bitter, so they probably won't eat too much. Well, unless they're coconut, who doesn't care. But the rest of them are probably going to eat the inside mainly. I think I kind of made a mistake when I did the golden kiwi video because I didn't cut it. And so the rats were kind of discouraged from eating a lot of it because, well, the outside was so bitter. But anyways, these guys seem to really be enjoying it, and Coconut managed to unhook this little piece right here from the chain. As you can see, like with the egg, I have clipped the chain onto a heavy object because I don't want the rats running away with the kiwi, so I actually want them to share it and not just have one rat eat it. Now, surprisingly, they actually are kind of sharing it. I think it's because I cut it. With the egg, they kind of just had to, you know, try and take the whole thing. Whereas with the kiwi, they can just eat from the inside. Oh, it's so good to see you sharing, Bean. Good job. Oh, you're doing so good not trying to hoard the entire kiwi. I see a cute bean fish. And a kiwi. Kiwi's really yummy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Bean, you're so cute. You're so cute. What do you guys think? Do you like the kiwi? Mocha's a little bit suspicious. She's not too sure what to think of the kiwi. The little s'more seems to like it. Can I pick up one of you guys to show your cute faces to the camera? Are you going to squeak at me? Okay, gently. Gently. Oh, nope, that didn't work. That didn't work. Okay, what about this one? This is a sugar. She's not as much of a scoosh as her sister Spice, who just ran away and hurt my feelings. Spicy, why do you always do that? Why are you going to be a mean nugget? This is Spice. Spice is not a fan of the fact that I'm holding her. In fact, you can see her judging me right now. And she ended up scraping her ear somehow. I think the other rat has accidentally nipped it. Good job, Beaners! You're going for the other kiwi! Yeah, that's right. You guys like it? I'm always intrigued by what they like, because you can see they like this, but they don't like it as much as they like the egg. And certainly not as much as they like the chicken. However, they have had some fruits they really liked. I think a good example was golden raspberries, because these guys have some pretty exquisite tastes. I've only seen golden raspberries around here at local farmers markets. I'm sure they sell them in stores somewhere, but they don't sell them around here, which is sad because they are also one of my favorites. They're just delicious. I love golden raspberries. Now, I haven't tried normal raspberries with them, so I'm not quite sure what they think of that. Oh my god! Okay, this is my favorite. I got a whole kiwi. It's mine. Now I want down. That's coconut. See, some of you reminded me last time that this thing does have a washer that stops the food item from sliding off. But the problem is that I kind of put it on backwards, so not my smartest move here. I don't think I'm going to switch it around here. I mean, they don't seem too inclined to running off with it, so it's not a huge issue. Oh my god, coconut! Coconut! She stole my whole kiwi app! See, this is why you don't talk. You don't say words, because then your rat takes your whole kiwi half and she runs off with it like a little butt face because she wants to prove you wrong. Jeez, coconut. Just wait until I give them a coconut. Let's see if coconut likes the coconut. You know, it's really interesting because my rats, at least in my experience so far, seem to prefer savory foods to sweet foods. I actually thought they'd be a lot more interested in the kiwi because it's sweet, but I always forget that they seem to be a lot more just, I don't know, passionate sounds like a weird word, but they seem to be a lot more excited about savory foods. I think it might be interesting to do a bit of a ratty taste test where I put like a sweet food on one side and then a savory food on the other side and then see which one they go to. I'm not sure when I'd do that, but it would be kind of fun to try. Anyways, I think we're going to go ahead and wrap up here. The rats were kind of iffy on the kiwis. They didn't seem to hate it. They didn't seem to love it. It seems to be just another food for them. I don't think that they liked it nearly as much as the egg, but they still got some enjoyment out of it, so I consider that a success. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and end this. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!